Hello and welcome to Kimber Bushcraft. Yeah, I'm in my camp again today and the weather is just marvelous. It's 7 degrees Celsius and no wind, so it's a perfect weather. And I took some drone footage, I hope you like them. And you have a little idea of how the shelter is located on my little piece of forest here. I'm going to make a meal today. Something I had done before. It's with mushrooms and bacon and cream and a little bit of red pepper. So I love that very much. It's a light meal, so it's easy to make and I hope you like. So stay on. Thank you. Skål. And this is a local beer from my area, Thisted Bryghus. It's called Boston, and it's an American pale ale. I love it. It's very good and it tastes delicious. And my drinking horn, I love drinking from that too. And you probably noticed I made some changes for my totem pole. I put a skull on that I was talking about in my previous video, and some leather straps to make it more, well, dramatic. And beside that, have you noticed that inside my shelter, just take you closer, inside here, up there, I have a Viking ship, and over here, I have some symbols. The one to the right is Odin's raven, one of the raven I've told, and this one is just a symbol. It looks like drinking horn in a pattern. So this is my new addition for my camp. And one of my subscribers from Sweden, I talked with him, and he heard that I was looking for a real burl tree to make a kuxa, and he had a contact up in the northern part of Sweden to a guy called Signar Foss, and he has this kind of wood that I can use for carving a kuxa, a real kuxa from a burl, from a birch tree, and he has cooked it in salt water, he says, so it shouldn't crack. And for this piece I gave approximately 200 kroners. I'm not quite sure, I write it below here how it is in dollar. And he said he's willing to sell these startup kuxa trees or wood for anyone who's writing to him. So I'll put a link below to his email address, and then you can contact him. And he has a PayPal account that you can pay at, so it's quite easy to order these kuxas. I don't know how good his is in English, so be kind with him and understanding if it takes a little time before he answers your emails. But I've been looking for these types of woods from beech trees and burl, and finally I got one. So I'm very much looking forward to begin carving this one, and I hope this one will be a superb kuxa that I will use in the future. So I'm very pleased for this. Thank you so much, Signar. Yeah, now, well, you saw all my new things here and my meal, and hope you enjoy that. Thank you for watching Kimber Bushcraft. I appreciate that and all your kind comments. And I hope to see you again on the next one. Bye bye and take care.